Fourth and one. 16 seconds left. Fourth quarter. Lions up 34-30. I don't want the NFL to shut down the live, so give you quick flashes of what's going on. They're short. They gotta be short. They're short. Spot that ball right there. Yes. They're short. I don't think he got the first down. No way. Shit. What do you think, Rob? Did he get the first down? Shout out to Matthew. Do you think he got the first down? Here we go. They're short. The Lions win. I think. What do you think, Dean Blandino? Short. Come on. Officially call this shit. Come on, officially call this shit. Are we breaking the Mitch Trubisky curse? Is it Detroit Lions football? It is. Oh, come on. I don't want to see a fucking review. Adam, I think it's short. Anson, wow. What's up, Ryan, Monica? This has to be short. There's no way they can move this beyond the first down marker. No way. No way. No way. No way. No way. He's short. Christopher, you say he's short too? Come on. I hate this shit. This is why instant replay sucks. Like, it's awesome to get things right, but come on. Just fucking spot the ball and move on. Just give us the game. Adam and I were talking about this. You'd rather be the 4-7 Lions than the 5-7 Bears. Or the four. Come on. 5-6 Bears. About to be 5-7. Come on. Booth review. Come on. If I ever ref in the NFL, I want to be the guy that with the BJ on his back, though. That is one goal that I have, if I ever ref in the NFL. Come on. It's short. It's clearly short. What's up, Lee? What's up, Frank? What's up, Marta? What's up, Chris? What's up, Eric? What's up, Anson? What's up, Kenny? Y'all think it's short. Everybody, is it short? Come on. There's no way this is over the 19-yard line. No way. Come on. What's up, Jamie? What's up, Scott? What's up, Ryan? I just hope we don't get screwed. I know. This is a typical... Uh-oh. Bevel's jumping up and down. First down, Detroit! Game over! Bevel is now 1-0 as the Lions coach. Let's go! Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! What a stop. The defense. How about that? We kick out the defensive fucking genius. And how do we win a game? On a 4th-and-1 defensive stop after getting a strip sack to put the offense in position to get the win. We kick the defensive genius out and the defense wins us the ball game. Fuck you, Chicago. You shouldn't have won the first game. Mitch Trubisky, your curse is over. My God. Everybody, mimosas. Mimosas for everybody. Mimosas. If you didn't hear, the Lions drink mimosas when Matt Patricia's out of town. We are now 1-0. We have broken the Matt Patricia curse. We have broken the Trubisky curse. It is a great day to be a Lions fans. I don't give a shit. Don't give me we got to start losing to get a better pick. I just care about the win today. Bevel had these guys playing inspired. Bevel had a lot of energy in this team. You could tell this black cloud of nastiness was out. They felt good. My God, the Bears, their season's over. The Bears were 5-1. Now their season is over. Holy shit. My God, what a win by Detroit. Like, I didn't think they were going to win halfway through that fourth quarter. It didn't look like it was possible, but my God. Woo, Adam, I can't wait to talk about this in the morning because, you know, we were yelling about Bevel. If he goes undefeated, what you do with him? Do you make him the head coach? And we're one step closer to that happening. My God, everybody that was watching that game, all the Lions fans that don't give up, we're here for you. Thank you for being like us and watching these games without that shit-ass attitude of everybody else. Quintez Cephas, the rookie, looked amazing. Hockenson, once again, a solid performance. Stafford looked solid. He had over 400 yards passing, and at first I was like, oh God, here we go. You know, 400-yard game by Stafford, but it really didn't mean anything. But every one of those yards was needed to win this game. I'm just so happy the defense won this game for us after we kicked out our defensive coach. Bevel proved he can run an offense. 400 yards for Stafford against one of the top defenses in the league. They were number 2 in the league in yards allowed going into the game. I think they were number 6 in yards per attempt going into the game. But my God, loving it. What a great Sunday now. I don't give a shit what happens. Go Lions. If you are playing fantasy football right now and your team's in it, I hope your fantasy football wins. What a great game for the Detroit Lions. What a just it felt good, man. Like, doesn't it feel good? Does everybody feel better about Matt Patricia being gone? Do you feel like I just read that too. The offense opened up a little bit. Restore the roar. That's what they're doing. You know, it's 5-7. It's nothing to get crazy excited about. But you could see that it was just a better aura. And I'm not even that guy. Like, I'm not out here saging Ford Field or anything. But you could just see it's a better aura with the Lions. We'll talk more about it tomorrow at 8 a.m. Plus, I'm sure Belizean and Bell are going to be full of crazy talk about it. Listen to them tomorrow at 11 a.m. to 1. The Woodward Sports Network. Make sure you're live streaming us tomorrow. But go Lions! Holy hell, make sure you go get a mimosa and tag us in your mimosa picture, okay? Make sure you tag us in your mimosa picture. What a great win for the Detroit Lions.